Hello YouTube, Dunville1 here, otherwise known as Daniel, and today I'm doing something a little bit different, as you might have noticed. Aaron is not here today, and no one else is here today, just me. And I downloaded something, as you might be able to see down in the lower left-handed corner, Feed the Beast mod pack. I've heard great things about this pack, and I was like, you know what? I'm gonna download it. So, after constant persistence, because at first it did not want to download at all, finally got it. So let's jump into this and see the different. I hope that's installed right. It's probably not installed right, but it's going in. I've never done this before, so what should the name of the world be? Horrible world names. Beastly. Beastly feeding time. There. BFT. I feel like that stands for something. I can't remember what it stands for though. Okay, nope. No, 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 nothing like that. Okay, here we go. Let's get right into this. Load that world. Load it. Load it, load it. Okay, great. Spawn inside a, snowy box. What the heck is this? What the heck? What? It's like an igloo or something. What is it? Wait. What happened? Did I do something wrong? Oh well. See, got that. Yep, it's on recipe mode. Okay, good. Let's make sure it stays on recipe mode. What the heck? I don't understand at all. I'm gonna suck at this so bad. I'm gonna try to make these episodes a little bit longer, especially if I first start, you know, so I can actually get something done. Instead of just seeing me fail, 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 and more fail. I'm gonna try to not die like I did inside our Let's Play, because I know having to see me start over a whole bunch probably isn't the most enjoyable way to spend any time. One second, let me turn down the volume there. It was a little bit loud, I think. Hopefully it wasn't too bad. Okay, let's go slay some pigs. Here, pigs, come to meet your doom. Oh, yes. Pork chop. Okay, I'm sorry. Let's kill this pig too. I love to kill pigs. Pigs are just like, look at how derpy it looks. It's just like, dirt. I'm a pig. Dirt. Dirt. I dirt chicken. Dirt. No, chickens. Chickens are okay. I don't know. Pigs, though. Stupid pig. You stupid pig. Give me your pork. Give me your chops. Yay, thank you. Okay, let's get some more wood. So, having food is good, because then it means I'm not going to die. Hopefully as soon, you know. Still expecting to die multiple times, and I know nothing about any of these mods other than industrial craft, because maybe is buildcraft on here? Maybe. Okay, I have played Tekkit before, but never this, and so I'm gonna be in the darkness for most of this. You guys will have to post in the comments, tell me what you want me to do, because I will not know anything about this at all, ever. So I guess right now we're just gonna start with the basic survival stuff, right? Like getting wood, making small dwelling before sunset, yeah. Cause monsters come out at sunrise. What the heck? What the crap is this? Wait. I might remember. Wait. Is this a beehive? I think it's a beehive, isn't it? Then what's the white one then? You know what? I'm never going to understand. Probably is a beehive. I'm just gonna like end up angering them, make them attack me or something. Aggro all the bees, cause that'd be perfect. That'd be just my luck. With how much I fail at this. Oh, you guys. Okay. So this is my first single player-ish video. Please tell me how I do. How you like it. If I'm boring, which I know I'm boring, but if I'm too boring. If I'm too boring, then just let me know. I want to get out of this. I hate both desert and snow biomes, or these kind of snow biomes. They're just so flat and horribly, probably just like desolate and useless. And wow, that's lucky. I never get two apples like that. Excuse me. Excuse my voice. Minecraft music, I love you so much. Wait, what the heck? What? Well, there's an NPC village, but I have no idea. One second. Marsh. Oh my. So, you guys, is this part of the this has to be part of the Feed the Beast. What mod is this a part of? So I've never. One second, let me turn down the music to about 50%, because you'd rather hear me ramble on, wouldn't you? No, I know you wouldn't. But, you know, probably put in my own custom music-ish stuff. I have no idea at all. Well, at least this will give me a good head start into, like, not failing right off the bat, you know? So, oh, potatoes, that's right. I haven't found an NPC village yet on 1.4. This is the first one. I forgot that, like, potatoes can spawn inside and carrots. Wow, that's awesome. Are those bees? Oh my gosh. IRL, bees, just like, I'm terrified of them so much. And those things they have on like, bee sting rods. Oh yeah, that's with like, industrial craft rod or something. Okay, but anyway, you know those things that they have with whatchamacallit? What was I gonna say? Hello. Hello, villager. What the? That is such a. You know what? I would kill you, but I don't have any weapons to do so. I know I probably could. I just lost my train of thought, like I so normally do. Let's see. What the heck? What type of wood is this? Limewood planks. Who are you? Am I gonna get stung? I don't wanna get. Ugh. I hate bees so much. Oh, that's what I was talking about. You know the bee sting therapy where they like hold a bee to somebody and make it sting them? Ugh. If I ever had arthritis, no sorry. You could not get me to do that. My life depended on it. Swear to you, that would suck so bad. I'm not gonna go down here. I'll end up getting murdered horribly. Like I so normally do. like I do every time I try to do anything on Minecraft at all. And I placed my last dirt, of course. Let's break the stinking cobblestone and get out of this mess. Hey there. What you doing, hole? What you doing, well? What you doing? What? What the? Oh my gosh, wait. What biome is that? This mod pack so far has left me literally losing my voice. But it's also like, if I had breath to lose, I would have lost it right now. That was a bad analogy. But if my voice wasn't crappy, this would have made me lose my voice because of that. Like, it would have made my voice like this if my voice was... Never mind. You know what? Just forget that I was even going to say anything because it was... What the... Oh my gosh. You guys suck with your deals right here. I mean, seriously? How about you? That one's actually okay. Maybe. If I can get a good... Oh, they have equivalent exchange, don't they? Oh, yeah. I like you, Mr. Wheat. I can get tons of wheat from your little... Whatchamacallits. I'm not sure what this is on. Normal, easy, medium... Oh. Okay, normal. Okay. Sounds good. Let's just go on and make this beekeeper's house our house. Because I feel like a candle. That's epic. Wow, okay, so this mod so far, this mod pack has this is insane. Like, I haven't seen anything this good. Like, I'm sorry, Tekkit, but I know, yeah, tons of people love Tekkit. I love Tekkit too, but it's just this feeling of starting over again, you know? Like, I don't know what anything is, and it's so exciting because I'm probably not gonna know until it kills me. Quote of the day right there. Yeah. Thanksgiving just happened. Don't you dare. Don't you even dare get on that again. I will murder you so hard. I will murder you so hard. Don't look at me. No, don't. Don't give me the eye. Don't give me the eye, mister. I will destroy you and your family. I'll destroy them all. I will win this staring contest. I will win. I will win. Oh, you looked away. Yep, I won. Idiot, you think you can outbest me? Pfft. I'm the master of everything. I'm the master of the life and the universe and everything, which is actually, the answer is, in fact, 42. No, it's not 42. Wait, did I pick that up? No, I didn't. It must have fallen into the water. Why am I mining out my house? That's probably the most idiotic idea I've ever had. door, yeah, let's go ahead and put that back. Yeah, this won't be my permanent house, but just until I can get, you know, actual base established, I don't know. I need a furnace so bad right now. Sorry, Mr. Beekeeper, actually I'm not sorry, you know what? First chance I get... You're going down. You are going down. Anybody who's... No, I'm not going to say that. That would be so derogatory and probably get me... Never mind. I hate bees. I hate bees so much. I can't believe you would spend your life around them. If you spend your life around bees, I'm sorry. I truly am. Because I would fail at that. Like, first time I get stung. Oh, that's it. Never again. Goodbye forever. Okay, now that we finally got this done, let's go ahead and... No coal, of course. Let's go ahead and stick that in there. Probably should go mining a little bit, you know. Try to find some actual... Just going to dig one more piece in order to make a... an actual pick. I don't consider wooden picks to be actual picks. First chance I get, I'm throwing that in the lava. Oh, I hate you so much. Just going to stick that in there so I don't lose it like I'm sure I will, because I lose everything that I get. Don't really need the apples right now. Or how do I get that many apples? Oh, that's right. Were there some in the blacksmith and some in the other tree thing? Yeah, okay. I'm not sure why I'm going to need those ever, but hold on to them anyway. Wait. Seems like it'd be really difficult for mobs to spawn here, wouldn't it? Since there's so... This is actually a great biome for me to be in. I guess maybe until I actually try to do anything in it. No, there's a zombie right there. Well, and there were furnaces right here, weren't there? I feel like such an idiot. If water comes in this, I'm gonna be so angry. I swear to you. Let's use up this lame wooden pick. Oh, I forgot to throw it in the lava. 1 second, better do that. It's worth it to go back for this. Lame, I hate you so much, wooden pick. That's where you belong forever. That's right. Oh, such beautiful music. Is that coal? Is that coal? Oh, yes. If that is coal, I'm so overjoyed. Is it? Well, great. You piece of crap. You know what? Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it. So just continue to mine in the... Wait. Mine in the darkness with my video settings on bright, but you probably can't see anything, can you guys? Because... Minecraft is being an idiot and won't give me any coal. You know what I'm gonna do? 1 second. I'm gonna, just to make you guys' experience better, because I'm that type of person, and I care about my audience, if there is an audience, which there probably isn't. There was a chest there too, wasn't there? Well, great. I'm just gonna steal some of these things. Don't you even... Don't you? You know what? I hope you get murdered in the night, you idiot. No. I'm only allowed to murder that one villager. I like all other villagers. Just not that one. Because he stares at me in horrible ways. No, I don't even know. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's actually start this now. Ooh, I really want to go and explore that other place, too. Because that place looks so awesome. I wonder what biome that is. Like, with the gigantic trees that I saw over in the distance a few minutes ago. This mod is just going to be so fun to play. Oh my. Pause. Hey. I tried to film this once before, and I actually just created the world, and then it, like, crashed, so I'm guessing this is still kind of glitchy in more ways than one, just a guess. If I don't find anything before this light runs out, I'm gonna try my hand at a different exploration-y thingy. because I wonder if any caves can even spawn in this biome. You know what, I'm not gonna risk it. I'm just gonna head back up because I wanna explore that other biome and before I end up off this episode. It's already over 20 minutes, so you guys understand. Hello there. What's your name? You know what? I don't like you either. If you guys could have seen my face. I swear to you, every time I do anything, the bane of my existence, right there, that piece of crap. You know what? There are two villagers now I want to kill. That one's already halfway dead. Your name is Frank. You are now Frank. Yes. You. What's your name going to be? You're the new Jimbo. You are Jimbo forever. Jimbo. You better back into that corner. I will murder you, Jimbo, someday. You just wait, Jimbo. Okay, let's find some sheeps and go off and now let's just go and explore this. End off the episode the next time. What the crap is? Can you guys burn in the? Oh, that's right. It's water, isn't it? Whoa, great. That is just perfect. I cannot express to you how perfect that is. I mean, literally. No, not literally. That is horrible. Oh, wait, I can mark a check. Oh, well, you're right. How do I set waypoints? Wait, no, that's not it. No. Menu? Okay. I can't remember what the. Never mind. Okay. Waypoint edit. Village town. There we go. Perfect. There. Exit. Perfect. Even though that's not in the middle of the village town, it is close enough to my base. Well, what is this? This is epic, is what that is. Is this like. I think I might have seen this mod somewhere advertised, but I never actually downloaded it. It's that like Biome XL or whatever, I think. Props to whoever made this. Like, this is amazing. I wish I could like have some of this stuff when I'm building creatively, because oh my, there are tons of you. I'm just gonna. Oh my. Is it dark enough for you guys to spawn in here, like, naturally? And my. Oh, great. Just what I needed. Thank you so much. Is this normal wood, or is it. What the crap? Type of log? Fur log. Excuse me. Wow, this is probably the best thing I've seen in a long time. Like, literally. Literally, this is literally amazing. Like, so yeah, if you guys haven't tried this for yourself, I would really strongly recommend that you download it for yourself. Link will be in the description to the website. They did an amazing job on this, and I think I'm going to enjoy this series with a passion. And I found coal after my pick broke. So, thank you for tuning in, everybody, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.